Actress who played a wise and patient house mother on The Facts of Life has died, surrounded by family. Charlotte Ray was 92 years old. She died in her Los Angeles home yesterday. A cause of death was not immediately available, but Ray was diagnosed last year with bone cancer. Ray created the character of Mrs. Garrett in 1978 during the first season of the comedy Different Strokes, but then took the character to a spinoff.